You pushed me now just like you pushed me back in junior high.
Lois, I never pushed you. I was trying to help you. I was always trying to help you. Hey, Lois, watch your step. Your shoe's untied.
And what about just now? You got an excuse for that?
Well, yes. I was trying to catch a football thrown by your husband.
I wasn't trying to complete the pass. I was just trying to show the other wives how far I can throw it.
So this whole time you never bullied me?
No. I always admired how you persevered through all these burdens. In fact, you inspired me to start my own foundation for kids with scoliosis. This year, we have 50 Scoli Lois scholars.
50?
Yes, all in your honor.
Oh, I'm sorry, Stephanie. I guess I was wrong.
All right. That means it's your turn to service me in bed.
No, Peter, that's only when I'm wrong about something having to do with you.
Chris, don't let anyone touch my cake. I'll be back in 10 minutes. Hi, Lois's friends.